if you take 100% responsibility for where you're at, what you are, what you want to be, right? That means with where you're at, if you don't like it, if you take 100% responsibility, that means you are the one in control of changing it, right? If you don't take responsibility, if you are that victim, then you're putting it on somebody else being in control of your destiny, not yourself.